We had such plans for this world. Our Earth, so mercifully cleansed by the meteor they named Apophis. We had such plans, all thwarted by one man, Nicholas Rain. With the push of a button, our future was ended. The arcs emerged. The eco-pods came tumbling down, all premature, pouring life back into the barren lands, starting the cycle of life anew, as we had planned to do with our own species. Our plans were thwarted by the naive and arrogant masses. The cleansing of our weakened species was hindered. Our aid selfishly refused. They chose their own pitiful existence over the future of the breed. Such hubris. They thought us defeated. We let them believe us defeated. But we moved underground. We watched their petty squabbles, their meaningless turf wars, their childish attempts at order from chaos, and we grew strong. Our science, our expertise, all aligned, all with one sole purpose, the surgical culling of the weak. Man reborn! We tear down the defenses. We take their compounds. We take the arcs. We raise their settlements and townships to the ground. Tonight marks the beginning of the cleansing. Tonight marks the rebirth of the authority.
What's going on out there?
Nothing good. Better gear up and move out.
It's go time, right?
Yeah, grab your gear.
What is it?
Come on, Walker. We gotta get out there. Secure the door.
Oh, come on, Lily. That was my kill.
You gotta move a little faster, Walker.
Lily, the closest thing I ever had to family. We grew up here in Vineland, raised by her drill sergeant of a mother. Me? I'm an orphan. I don't have a mother.
But there's plenty more where that came from. I'm telling you, this is the big one.
All right. Let's go fucking get some.
Just snapped it on the comm box. This is the biggest attack I've ever seen.
I'm serious.
Then let's go. We're gonna go earn us some glory.
Mom is expecting us at the courtyard. That's where the fighting is thickest.
Out of that. Jersey in it.
Yeah, but it's our only shot.
Oh, yeah! This is even better than I thought!
Get your ass to the courtyard!
On my
armor as long as she could. Wonder why.
Getting jealous, Lily?
Damn right I am. I would have been the youngest ranger to ever get sworn in, if not for this bullshit nanotrite crap.
Prowley, decorated war hero, ranger, and role model. Especially for Lily. She took me in when my parents died. The meanest mom this orphan wildcard never asked for.
Reporting for duty!
Come here! That's Jersey's armor.
Jersey, they killed him.
You're brave enough to put on his armor, you're brave enough to do his job.
What the fuck is that?
Seen anything so big?
Makes an easy target.
Can't be. He should be dead. General Cross?
General Cross, the evil leader of the evil authority. Our own boogeyman. A bedtime story for naughty kids like me. I don't know if Prowley has lost it or if it's really true. Do you know this, though? If it is, I'm not gonna stand for it.
Son of a-
Stand down! That's a direct order!
Watch out!
Crowley, is that you? I was set to spare the lives of you original archists for experimentation. But for you, I'll make an exception. For old times, Alwina? After all, your uselessness is what once spared my life.
Let's see if we can jumpstart this. Clear.
Wait, wait. I was conscious!
Yeah, you were. But your shiny new armor needed a jolt.
So this is it then. This is all that's left?
Just over 20 survivors. We're still digging out the ruins.
I saw Prowley. It was General Cross. He
killed her. He killed my mother.
I don't know how. I gotta stop him. And I'll personally wring the neck of that goddamn wrinkled bastard.
I never really believed the stories. That the authority would return.
Well, they did. We gotta do something about it.
Mom knew what to do. The Rangers knew.
They kept their files, the logs. They kept them in the Presidio.
The Ranger CP? You nuts? Only Rangers can go in there.
Look at me, Lily. I'm the only Ranger left.
Holy shit. You really are.
something for me in here, Brawley. See what kind of surprise you got for me here, Ghost Crawley.
duration will allow you to train the use of your dash accession to evade enemy fire.
Dump all that on my shoulders and waltz off into oblivion, huh, Aunt Prowley? Well then, I guess it's all up to me now. Lily, there are three people I need to find. John Marshall, Dr. Kvasir, and Lusum Hagar. They're all part of a Project Dagger designed to stop the Authority.
That's a pretty tall order.
Yeah. Your mother is no nonsense, even from the afterlife.
Too smooth, Walker.
Sorry, Lily. But Hey, I'm ready to trek out into the wasteland.
I think I got just the thing. Come see me.
Ranger. I'm Phoenix. I know I look good, but I drive better. Let's you and me go for a spin.
Commander Gregarious. Trader and traveler, merchant of fine merchandise? Pray tell, who may be?
I may be Walker. Are we really speaking like this?
Well, of course. That is how we show our caliber. And that is why you want to trade with only me. My wares are quite superb.
Let me then scrutinize your vendables.
Oh, with pleasure. I know I have something.
Roadblock. Perfect. Blocking days are over. All clear.
Yeah, the Coalition's gonna love that.
installed. ID accession, shatter. The shatter accession is a forward lunge that unleashes a powerful kinetic force capable of stripping armor and displacing enemies and objects.
That arc was brimming with some amazing gear.
Yeah, I know.
May you bring a new human beginning, Ranger Walker.